All right, fellas, we've had one rehearsal. That should do it. You right, Max?
Okay, John.
Okay, fellas, let's put it down.
Surely, possibly meet. She wears a tight silk apron and a blue and white old frock. You cannot fail to see her, cause she's there on every block. She rattles a big tin box and tries to sell a badge. And when you stop and see her, just say, here you go, Madge! Oh, Madge's charity badges are the finest in the land. You can wear them on your lay belt or carry them in your hand. You can shove them up your dust coat or stick them in your hat. But you better bloom and buy one or Madge will knock your flat. So next time that you see her, please buy her one if you can. Cause Badge's charity badges are the finest in the land. Yay! She sells them for the sick. And if you try to dodge her, you've got to be pretty quick. She'll chase you down the road just to get a couple of bob. Cause selling charity badges is Madge's only job. And if you walk on past her, you'll feel you're possibly sinned. And if Madge catches up to you, you're more than likely get pinned. Oh, Madge's charity badges are the finest in the land. You can wear them on your lay belt or carry them in your hand. You can shove them up your dust coat or stick them in your hat. But you better bloom and buy one, or Madge will knock you flat. So next time that you see ya, please buy one if you can. Cause Madge's charity badges are the finest in the land. Oh, Madge's charity badges are the finest in the land.